What is the ruling of yawning in praying? So I'm praying. Achi, hippopotamus is the one who does this. You're a human being. The Prophet says, السلام, when one of you is praying and he wants to yawn, he must suppress it as much as he can. So I want to yawn, bite your lips, close your mouth. If you're unable, the Prophet tells us, put your hand on your mouth so that the devil would not laugh, the devil would not enter, the devil would not do anything he wants to do. Yawning is from shaitan, the Prophet says, alayhi salatu wasalam. And Allah loves sneezing because it is followed by Alhamdulillah, Arhamkumullah, Yahdikumullah, Suhbalakum. While yawning is an indication of laziness and being tired, especially in forms of worship. So you have to suppress it. If you're unable, you have to put your hand on your mouth. And definitely not make the sound that we usually hear in masjids. People, while you're praying, say, oh, and people... And this is contagious, by the way. So the minute someone yawns next to you, the whole row starts yawning. And if you hear the voice, the sound, you start yawning. This is all from shaitan.